With DoubtNit, get instant video solutions to all your maths, physics, chemistry, and biology doubts. Just click the image of the question, crop the question, and get instant video solution. Download DoubtNit app today.
Acetamide when heated with PCl5 gives. So what is this acetamide? This is your CH3. It is your CH3CONH2. So this particular group, this is known as CONH2. This is your amide group. Now it has been reacted with your PCl5. So on heating, what it does, it gives you reactions like this. Here this is your CH3, and here in this reaction your POCl3, it is a good leaving group. This is a good leaving group, and here what it will do, it will abstract the oxygen from your amide, and from here it will, like this, this is your phosphorus, chlorine, and here we are having 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. This is 5 chlorine which is present, and here we are having NH2. Now this POCl3, this is your oxygen, and this will leave out, and this chlorine will get attached because carbon can form maximum 4 valency because it belongs to 14 group. So to fulfill that, your 2 chlorine has to become in place of that, like this, and this is the complete structure which you will get, and POCl3, which is also known as your phosphorus oxychloride, will get removed out, and this is your amidochloride will form by PCl5 on heating. So the correct option from here is, you can write it also as, that is CH3. Here we are having carbon, CCl2, and this NH2 remains intact. That is C option will be right answer.
For class 6 to 12, ITJ and NEET level. Trusted by more than 5 crore students. Download DoubtNit app today.